We need to scare people into buying our product. So, you want to go online to see some memes that your colleagues sent you. You have a Mac, you think you're safe, but while you're laughing your ass off, you unknowingly install a Trojan on your Mac. Your Mac is now controlled by hackers. They use your computer resources to shut down a government server. Special forces break down your door and you get 40 years in jail for terrorism. Your 400-pound cellmate makes you his bitch. So, what do you think? Too much?